All right. Hang on, I gotta set it up. I don't have my PS4 right now. But I found an old Xbox I had, so... Nope. Hang on, I gotta figure out how it won't be so bright. Did it come, man? No. No. None of those are gonna do it, alright. Never mind. Alright. Nope. There you go. This is a terrible start, I know. Damn it. Nope. Oh, wait. No. I think we're good.
Maybe. I'm on the whole case of my water bottle.
With that, and do this kind of thing. Alrighty. I'm surprised it's actually staying there.
Pretty cool.
And let this continue. I didn't get it. No. I want more yards, goddamn you. More yards. I think I just went back to where I started. I don't know. Oh, cool. I didn't realize that I had a lot of room to stand up without being in it. I ended my event. Making sure I'm out of the way. I don't like look back every once in a while. Oh, I thought he got blocked. He wasn't able to. Yeah! Don't know who that is. Yeah! But yeah, this team got two players that I created. Well, two prospects, rather. They took a punter. Which I actually, the way that I create the players is like based off of people that I've met in real life. Something like that. And I won't put all of them in at once. Usually it's just... Let's go, you dumb whore. Why did it take you so long to get there? Well... Well, that worked. Oh, nice, dude. It's somewhat better than before. Oh. I like how on this game, like, the spin is more effective. Oh, well, never mind. I'm gonna fuck myself. Yeah. Definitely QB's new. That's why I also created a center prospect. I mean, I don't want to do that. But I created... There are three groups. People that I work with at Mello. Friends from the school I went to here. Oh no, don't do it. Yes, suck it. How close was that? And also, who is this guy? Oh, that's weird. I don't know why it hurts me. How close was that? Dang, you're kidding me. That was a nice job, considering that he's a quarterback. Oh, it's time to...
This is where...
Shit's gonna get annoying. And why I beat teams by shutouts. Along with the fact that I could never find... I can never find where to, like, change difficulty and stuff like that. Wait, wrong way. There we go. Oh, that, I think that got screwed up real bad. I wanted it that day with you. Nice.
Ignore the names. If you can read it from there.
They were all slanting that way. Cool. Okay, but this is the part that they took. I think it was them. No way. Oh my lord. Might want to get rid of that punter. You kidding me? I know he can better than that. Because they have a certain area, like, from this amount to some other amount. I'm not going to be able to go anywhere. Clipping, I swear to God! I saw the... No, that's my F-bag, you queer! Anyway, onion. What is that? Three players on one side. Oh, wait.
Alright.
I mean, in that case, I think Daniel's the best type, so I'm glad he's going further out than anybody else. Oh, I need it now. Oh, why did I dive? I thought it was further away. That's what I call a choir. I'm probably gonna get this taken down for that now. I do normally. Nah. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Dang. He had all that open space on the left. And didn't.
He should have ran back in.
Ooh. Ooh. Then. That's why creating new players, so that would be a thing that I could get. No, I mean like 20 minutes like this thing, like this is why. Because they're going to run up the middle. Have they even completed any passes? I don't think I have either, so. Oh, that just made it worse.
Doggone it, man. You get me? I shouldn't have even messed with it. But, let's try this. No. No. Cool. But no. Okay, so none of these are gonna help with that. Why is it? I'm not even gonna worry about it tilting. Oh, I think the tilt just got fixed. And hello. Is that good? Perfect.
Alright. The ball. Good lord, he hasn't been able to do anything to him. Alright, Thomas, this is a fullback. It's weird because he's faster than I think half of my halfbacks. Not sure. He has a speed of 80. Where's Williams in back? Who's Williams? No, gotta. No, I wanna run this back, goddammit. Okay, bend it over. Oh yeah, I'll do this one. Wait, where's Crouch? Oh wait. Oh, what did I do? I meant to press Y. Oh, that did not work. I keep forgetting that I can juke when I'm doing that too. I need to think before I start doing that stuff. Wait a minute. I see something up. Oh no. Never mind. We gotta hurry and go. Anyway. Oh yeah. Come on. Dang, he started to outrun where he was supposed to go. Good lord. Part of the quarter just mamma mia. Oh. 21 nothing is better than nothing to nothing. Mm. Wait, no, not what I'm looking for. That sucks. Second team offense. I'm not doing defense yet. Until, like, the fourth quarter, I'll do it. It's a good thing I put him in, too. I think I registered him, right? Okay, I did. That's stupid. Why did I not register him? Maybe that puts him there. There is one of the ones that I created. The only one that's on offense, that is. There's the ones too. This one. That one. That one. Wait. That one. That one. That one. To lose his redshirt status. Yeah, why would I do that? Besides, his strength is awful. For defensive end. It is literally terrible. The next lowest guy is 70. But they should at least be 70. No. They should at least be 80 and up for strength. So that's terrible. At least in my opinion it is. I couldn't register him. Wait, I thought he was 91. Damn. Alright. There's one that I made. There's one, another creative player. Another one. It was also Trey, I think. And hang on, there he is, right there. He's on the other team. And it sucks. And they took the partner that I made too. He got +4, which is weird because he cannot kick it anywhere. Let's keep going. Right. Does it mess with the brightness? No, it's just...
Wait, you can't even see anybody. I wish there was a way to fix it.
I hate that. Anyway. Oh, nearly perfect. Oh, wow. It's good. I would laugh if that was a thing. Wait, where you, if you make it through the thing on kickoff, then you get points for it. They're like 2 points. I don't know. I should have tried to... I didn't need anybody else, but I wish I would have made... Wait, actually, I knew it.
Fuck my ass!
Damn it, I knew it was going to be the furthest guy. It always is. Almost every time. Either the one that's going furthest across the field or furthest down the field. Give me the ball. It would be great if they, like, tackle them while they're doing that. And then they'll fumble. There's a chance that they'll fumble the ball.
Pump off the ground.
Like, if you think this game's good, just wait until... Oh, where in the world did I dive off to? Why'd he spin like... Oh, because I bumped him into the guy. Nice. Oh, well, there's Sammy. I don't know why he's number 6. Probably should have changed that. Now if I could put 3 numbers, I know exactly... What would fit the best? really did do it. He started running back, and I thought it was going to switch. That's their only rushing yards is 7. You know what? We'll do this. And then this one. This one's fun to do, to be honest. Oh, and everybody's still covered. They were both waiting for that. Holy crap. Their rush. Wait a minute. His rushing yards just went back down, didn't it? Hang on. I see this. I'm surprised the start button's working now. A while ago, I couldn't even start the game because of it. It went back down to 3 yards. Oh, because that fullback running play actually did really good. Oh, yeah. You should make it to a 15 yard. Yeah. I want to do that. I picked the wrong play. I meant to pick the other one. Sorry, just give me a spot. Oh, alright. Get ready to get touched, bitch boy. Snap the ball, thank you. And I really gotta do that. Ooh, yay, another one. Oh, I just realized the dark lines. Okay, yeah, this one. Absolutely. I wanted to rough the puncher, all right. Oh! Damn it. Oh, Sammy Williams is the... Okay, so he's the punt returner. I didn't know who that was at first. I like this one, though. Oh, I thought we were by the sideline. Okay, never mind. All right. Wait a minute. Okay, I hope he gets it. Oh. He didn't catch it. They have 5 minutes of possession. Lord. Yeah, I guess this one. Oh, that actually worked. It pulls 2. Pulls 4? Are you shitting me? Why do they do that? Are they stupid? Thank goodness. I swear to God, another block in the back. That is literally impossible. That's all I'm going to say. That is impossible. That's not what I meant to do. Because I literally had to change it over and over. Clipping is impossible. I don't understand. Wait a minute. Sprained elbow 2 weeks. Oh, shit. Wait, yes, he'll make it for the 4 ranked games in a row. I think it's 4. Wait, I thought I heard one of their guys earlier. Oh, I guess not. Oh, Moody got it? Oh, nice. It's the way. It's not this one, is it? Oh, it is this one. Nice. How did he get down there? Push somebody down, and then he picks it up with ease. Nobody else can even pick it up, and the lineman is the only one that's able to pick it up. And the linemen aren't supposed to have the kind of hands that would be able to, I would say, catch the ball, but he's just picking it up. Oh, well, I give whose fault? Wait, where is... Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, here we go. mean, I was kind of good with he's bad boy. Oh, you're such a dildo. Man, I had an idea too. Is it here? Oh, it's literally the exact one. Alright, here we go. Again. Nice. Oh, well, never mind. This is better. Oh, god damn it. I just saw him running out. Why don't they block him? How many yards we got? And whose side of the field are we on? Oh, well. Man, if I would have had him here, like, my punter's already at 99. But I had made another one just in case he went ahead and went to the draft. There you go. What? I literally pressed the R, the right button. There's only one. That's right. Alright. You done awoke the beasties. There we go, almost had it. Why are you talking like that? Jeez. Oh, and he's on the line. That's where he originally was, but I needed a linebacker to see. I'm gonna snag it. Yes. I needed a pick six, you dingling. Yes. Get fucked. And they're scared. They're scouting. Dang. Wait a minute. I think I know who injured him. He's 70 something. More, but a bunch of them are. So only one of them 70? 70? Oh shit, he's already down. Are you kidding me? Damn, that was fast. Oh no. Oh no. First. Him. Oh, he didn't even do anything. He just. Wait, 97. Oh, that was our defensive lineman of the year last season. And he injures him too. By that? That looks nothing like 6. Well, these guys are like 7 feet, as you can clearly see. I mean, the only time they decide not to clip is whenever the guy is going for me. But the times that they do decide to do that, like last season, there were like 5 to 7 clipping calls, I think. Oh, that didn't work at all, and I got nobody helping me. Hey, running back has possession of the ball and nobody helps block. Sounds like the New York Giants to me. Ooh. Kind of want to do this one. Oh, wait, I was supposed to put in a second string defense. Actually, no. Sunday's gonna play. I have a different idea. Oh, I forgot to juke. Hey, last season we were like mostly right side. We went up in the middle for 1 yard. Alright, that's funny. Oh, speaking of middle, let's do this. Oh, Thomas, yes, absolutely. Oh, that didn't help at all, Big Cheese. Yeah! Oh, no. Whoops. That was Trey, the prospect that I created. And now he hurt.
didn't expect that. No way.
Time out. Thank you.
Anymore.
He like stops working for some reason. This definitely. Yeah. Alright. Don't ask me why their uniform's pink. And the thing is, showed that they had like all green. But they're pink. Or I guess it's their uniform, honestly. But like you can see, legit. You can easily tell it's a creative player. Maybe. He gets me. Oh, you can see, even see his shoulder just. Ooh. See that nastiness? See that nastiness? That's the nastiness. Back up. Alright, so we do. That one?
Okay, cool.
Oh my god, I picked a goal line, but... Ooh, 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 ooh. Well, yeah, at least I got it first down. Why do I keep doing goal line play? Oh, wait a minute. I think I know why. Which fullback? Good lord. Oh, we're in the one. Oh, this is where there's like three halfbacks. So Haley is the city. Hey, guess what? Oh, never mind. I lied. Oh, I bet somebody was fucking clipping again. God dang it. Why? You weren't even close to me. Why does it count if they're like far away?
Ooh, what are those spaces?
Which one am I supposed to be? Oh, alright. I'll do that. What if my boy wants to get a touchdown, alright? No, I need to hurry up and get a touchdown. God dang it. A touchdown I want, and a touchdown I shall get. I gotta just look for somebody open. Oh shit. He didn't get it, did he? Yep. Damn it. Oh well. I didn't score anything in the second half. I just realized that. I did put the second string in, so, on here they call it second team, first team. Humble. Except that. I don't know why some of them were walking like they just lost. I don't know. Well, that was fine. Let's go on to the next one. Today's key injuries. Oh yeah, once he got injured, I was able to start flying down the field. Uh-huh, cool. Okay. Yeah, sure, I guess. I don't know. Faggot. Let's see. Like, since I shut him out, I think it might move him. Oh, they're at number 12. Never mind. I thought they would still be in the top 10, but...
I don't think I should do that one, buddy boy.
Oh, that's... Okay. I kept pressing the wrong button. Wait, let's see. Simulate game.
Yeah, and they went from there. Alright, cool. That's what I was waiting for.
I don't want to play.
If I were, I would purposely throw the game as a ring team.
Dang, Maryland beat Navy. I feel like I keep saying Maryland instead of Maryland. Yeah, see, like, trying to figure out where I'm, what I was zoning out for. No, Dick Cheese? Great. Okay, if they beat Pittsburgh, oh wow, by 3 points,
I think I could just simulate my next game instead of playing it.
State beat USF. I thought it said USC. I was just like, well, that's not good. I mean, it is for me, but not for USC. Because I think they're in the top five. Ow. I'm hurt. That one actually hit the ball. Who's next? I read Virginia wrong for a quick second. I think Purdue will win.
Well, they did. They beat them by a lot.
Holy! Oh, never mind.
I mean, still holy crap, but I thought Marshall won. Ooh, TCU in Oklahoma. TCU's been doing this two seasons in a row. So, they're out of the top 5, 10, maybe. They're out of the top 5, guaranteed. So, Ohio State beat Miami, Ohio. Oh. Miami. Oh. Oh, no. Last season, there was only 2 games being played. It was me, somebody, and then Miami. Hurricanes. Oh, Michigan and Bowling Green. Oh my lord. North Texas versus Texas. North Texas? Are you kidding me? Damn, I don't know if you can see that very well on there. Probably not, actually.
Didn't mean to move it, but oh well, I done did it anyway. I don't know if you can see it, but... no. Can't really see it.
But, North Texas beat Texas 48-14.
Missouri versus Iowa. Okay.
USC versus Hawaii.
Why is Hawaii back out of the top 10? They ended with ranked 6 last year.
Or 9, and USC was 6. 66-20. Jeez. Good lord. Wake Forest raped them. Jeez. I didn't see that right for a second. This one. Auburn versus Georgia Tech. Auburn DM. Okay. Kind of guess that. I don't think South Carolina. Never mind. This is going to be this one. Kentucky got whipped in by, I don't know how many points. 19 or 9? No? 9.
No. 17, I think. Honestly, I don't know.
No.
No way, it is 17. They beat him by 17. Oh. I got the CD and stuff. Snap. Conference USA. 2-lane Toledo. Dang, hold on. 22 points in the first quarter.
Oh, nice. Oh, wee boy.
Notre Dame got their butt whipped. Yes, Texas is in the top 25. Please. At least get a close game. You literally just got chewed out. I'm not even going to say that again. Because that sounds terrible. Oh, well, they're not in 15 anymore. Battle for the Cy-Hawk trophy. Cool. Well, okay. Kind of guess how that happened. Well, I think they might go to number 8. Oh, wait, they're in the 17. Never mind. I think they might stay there, Nick. Jesus, we keep beating every team like this. Honestly, I don't think you can even read any of the words from that. It sucks, but I don't know what else to do about it. Like, another way I could do it is go to camera mode and then screen record from there, because I can tap and it won't be bright like this, but then I'll have to tap over and over again. Purdue, please. Alright. I don't know why, I've never heard of Purdue until they beat Ohio State a few weeks ago.
No. Nice.
If that was Ohio State instead of just Ohio, then I would be amazed. Oh, I thought North Texas was going to do it again. Maryland versus Florida State, and Maryland whipped them. Wow. I did not expect that.
Army versus Louisville.
They just got in the top 25. At number 25. Damn, that's gonna suck.
I usually just keep an eye on two things whenever I'm playing these.
Alright, seemingly
Kentucky.
Beat him, alright, cool. Wow, they barely beat them too. If it wasn't for, okay, so they went for a 2-point conversion in the second quarter, Mississippi State did, and the third quarter. The reason that Houston tried to go for a 2-point conversion in the third quarter ended up with 13 instead of 14. Alright, it was the second quarter. And conversion successful. 11-yard pass from QB 14 to halfback 20. Oh yeah, they didn't have names down here. That's right. Go conversion.
Failed.
Oh, it was first aim too. Oh yeah, also I made it where for me it's like 3 minutes each quarter. So it doesn't take as long, and because I'm just gonna score over and over again. It depends. Like, I try to put a bunch of ranked teams in my schedule. Like, as many as I can. And, like, the higher ranked ones, too. Like, I have number 3, number 4. I had number 5 the first week. Number 3, number 4. And number 1. Or wait, no. Number 3 and 4. Back to back. And then I think I'm open the next week or something. I'm not sure. And USC goes after that gap. Anyway, third quarter, yep, 28-yard pass. Conversion successful, really nice. Hatch kick? What is a hatch kick? Alrighty. Anyway. Nope. Well. Thank you. Good morning. Oh, well, that's all I'm worried about. Oh, wait, I forgot one more thing. Why haven't they played any games yet? What is wrong? Oh, they actually, there was a player that went to Ole Miss that I was trying to get. But, oh wow, I'm first on total defense. Nice. The pass defense is what I have down. I need it. I think I might play this game. Fuck, dude. Street. I have 10 wins, counting some from last weekend. Or less. Last season. So I need to fix my total offense, mainly passing. So, what do I have next week? Alright, I'll simulate this. Oh shit, you're kidding. So what just came out of it? Oh yeah, the passing yards is fixed now. Turnover difference, I am number 1. We is number 1. I still need to fix pass yards though. Yeah, just simulate all the games you can, to be honest with you. Dick cheese. Oh, I was trying to hold it before it got done. Because I was going to look at something, but. Dang, 62-35, nice. Okay, I'll play this one. Wait, huh? Oh, he said they lost. They lost this one. They lost in week 3. They had 10 losses in week 2. Oh, wait, that's right. No. Yeah. I think TCU beat him. Wait, that was this one. Let's try this. So lost. Oh, jeez, man. I could have sworn. I'm so confused. What happened to Oklahoma? Alright, it's definitely week 2. It's gotta be. Also, ACC. I think that's where they are. Actually, no. I take that back. There's definitely somewhere else. They're big something. I think this one. Oh, right here. No. Not this one. Oh yeah, TCU beat him in overtime. And they weren't ranked, so it made it so much worse. Team rules. I'm surprised. I'm confused. Thank you. All right, let's go.
We are on a baseball field.
All right, ass. Let's go. Let's go. The reason I want to kick it is just so I can do this again. I'm just being an ass a little bit. Isn't it? Oh, well, that had a bad bounce, and now.
All right, let me pause real quick.
I gotta fix something so it's not, so you can see it. Or anybody that's on there.
Right, yes.
You see that?
Yeah.
You're still screwed up. This one's the base.
Oh, that makes it so much better.
There is room for more improvement. How's that one? Oh, wow.
See. All right. So, the game still can't read it that well.
Oh wait, this way.
How's that? Other side. Could be better. It could also not be tilted. I hate that. It's like slightly moving and it's bothering me.
That seems good though. Maybe a little bit more. Okay, maybe not, because it just went away. So. Oh. There you go. Let's try this one, bitch boy. I want a sack. I want a sack so hard. Give me. Oh, you dick cheese. Fucking. I got shot blocked by, what's that bitch's name? Okay, there we go. I gotta do it again. Oh, that didn't work. Why did you let him? Why would you let him do this to you, dumbass motherfucker? Alright. They seem to pass it a lot, so I'm gonna go 3-3 stack. There you go. And I'm gonna put it as this guy. If he does it, yes! This is exactly what I was hoping for. So I didn't have to run across. Oh, I'm a retard. Get out of my way. Somebody's hurt. Nope.
Nice.
They seem to do it. They're doing it again. Why do they do that? I don't understand why they do that. Dang. Bella Cloth. It's weird. I picked the same formation and they keep running the same one. They're doing it again, aren't they? Good lord. They've done it repeatedly at this point. Thank you, I need it. Oh, no, he let go of the ball. Big cheese. Hang on. You telling me he never let go of the ball? Yeah, he didn't even put the ball forward yet. So that should have been a fumble. Fuck you. No. Now we need to fix our passing plays. Okay, you kidding me? 18th toughest city. Come on. Why? Oh, wait. I thought it was going to do that thing, but it didn't do that thing. I mean, I'll do this one again, but a different way. I may not pass, to be honest, because I don't want to risk it. I know it's 3rd and 12, but... Yep, they're coming on me again, and I just ran on. And he just skipped the first block and... completely screwed up the second one. He's so ugly, dude. Why did I think the graphics on here were good? Good lord. See, now the sun went down a lot more.
Oh, watch what I told him to hush. It goes up to the top.
Hey, that's right, he's not gonna hear me. Oh wait, yes he is. Alright. No, he's not. Come on, Rollins. Are you serious? That's twice that that's happened. I'm sorry, that's not what I asked for. I was doing this so I could see this. Boy, 17. That's not it. This man it. See, whenever I pass the ball, he's like running, and then he starts moving quick. Also, he lost it for a second. At least it seemed like it. Oh, you dangling. You could have put it in, and you still would have got it quick enough. Because you're rolling to it. Dang, he put it inside the one. Why? What wrong with you? How many times did I have to press that button? Like, I hate when that happens. It runs that way, and I don't even touch the analog stick. It's not messed up or anything where it'll stay like that unless I pull it out, then it won't do it. It still won't, and usually it does. Yeah, I wanna do that thing too. I wanna do the thing too. Let's go. I don't know how this one's gonna work. anyway, thank you for running the other way. Of course he didn't get a dick cheese ass. We were number one. No, you're number 12. Or 13. One of the two. I'll be able to tell you in a second. But I won't be able to tell you. Oh, wait, yeah, you're number 13. Suck it. And you're going to stay there as long as I keep doing this. There we go. Why is it that whenever I hold that button down, it's supposed to strip the ball, but they never do it. Never strips the ball. They never ran the ball yet. Nope. But I want it. Why did I do that? I was trying to run straight down to it, and it ended up running to the side. Like, toward the guy over this, like, this way, anyway. Oh, I wish he would've caught that, or I wish he would've tipped it up. I would've ran by and got that fucker. Dang, I just realized something. Did I? How many passes did it say I completed? Out of how many? I saw that for a quick second, but... Just kick it. You're not running the clock down or anything. Oh, damn. You can't say it's roughing the kicker. Are you kidding me? Alright, let me look at it again. Yeah, right after he kicked it. I didn't wait a little bit after. He stared at him, like the ref was just right over, watch. Any other refs around? He's staring him down. But this Dick Cheese, the one that caught it. Oh yeah, you can follow refs in this game. Not even kidding. I thought that was amazing once I saw it do that. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna try to do, what am I gonna try to do? Cause I just forget. Oh, well, alright, I'll take it. I was going back toward the line of scrimmage. Cause QB was running toward the line. Yeah, we're not getting out of this one just yet, buddy boy. Linebackers depend on me, bitch boy. You suck so much. Oh my goodness, they done did it again. Hang on, I have an idea for where it's gonna be. Oh, I would have took him out so hard. Their total offense is -4. Oh wait, something is. I think it's rushing. Yeah, definitely. Oh shit, they're about to score. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Time the blitz. I didn't want to put me to him. Why does my guy die whenever I do that? I don't like it. Dang, he's had 3 hurries. It's weird because that guy had, he'd be second team defensive tackle. And then one of the other players graduated. Of course I got blocked, dickhole. Let's do this. I'm gonna be a wrong guy. Wait. Oh shit. I don't like this. What was happening? Jeez. Also, I pressed the wrong button, so I think I know what my player just did. Just watch. I did. He puts his hand out to, like, strip the ball, so to speak. Because this is, like, when the first hit stick thing was created. They won't make it. Why won't it let me catch it, Dick Cheese? God damn it. I don't like that when they do that. I don't like it when they do that. Hang on. Anyway. Oh, why'd I do that? Damn it. He got blocked again. I didn't realize he was going back to being blocked. Watch this. Oh, never mind. Don't watch it. Nothing happened. It's stupid. Yes! Yes! I changed because he wasn't catching up with it fast enough. Holy shit, nice. Because he's not actually sprinting whenever he does that. I smell a touchdown in my future. I'm glad we held him all the way back and then run the ball and then pass it right after just for it to do that. Or just for that big pass to go. Oh, I think that sucks.
Never mind. Fuck me. Right.
Oh. Oof. Considering that my center is the creative prospect that I made, I'm gonna just run it like this. Oh my lord, he did not just do that. Look, he flipped him. Jesus. I gotta watch that myself. Poor guy right here. Poor fella. He's shitting by the tiny QB. So bad. Good lord. Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have my creative player in the back anymore. I mean, we could do that. We could. Nah, I'm just gonna go this way. Yep. Do we run it away? Run it away? Run it away? Hey, he's not that fast, but if I keep this up, then it'll be gaining speed in no time. At least I think that's how it's possible. Let's do it like this. There we go, and we're back to it. Why did it say that I was supposed to go backwards? There we go. And he muffed it, I joke. Oh, I will not be covering anything about the sir. I will be, oh. God damn it. I knew he wasn't going to be able to get it. I tried to sprint and make him go faster. Wait a minute. Who was the linebacker going? Oh, you idiot. Why would you cut it quick? That is the worst thing you could do. It's just right off, almost right off the bat. You get to. Look at this. Look at this dummy. Look at this dummy. He ran for her because he dumb. And then, what is it, Vincent runs back. Middle linebacker runs all the way up and has to drag him down. Dang. I would have laughed so hard if he would have injured him. Because I would expect nothing else. Considering I've never seen that tackle animation before and the way his leg broke. So. Oh, what? Why do you dog like that? Dick cheese? Four tackles with one player. Oh, cool. Definitely D-line. Speaking of D-line, this, no. No. Good lord, I just went all there. Nothing. Let's see. No, I knew he was going to tip it that way. Oh, he's not hurt, huh? Oh, he went over to the sideline? I have no clue what just happened.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no, he's still there. He's still there. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright, I need this one. Gimme that! He just went dumb-dumb. I think we need to run this way. Oh, I thought it was just far back enough. And everybody on that side was slow, too. God damn it. I tried. I'm going to get a pick six sometime this season. I am going to. God damn it. That hurt.
There we go.
Oh, wait, what's the play clock on? No, press the answer. Alright. Hold on. Oh, you're running straight, buddy. I, mother whore. There's a reason why I'm doing this. Yes, they're not even trying to do that. Alright, it depends on where that safety goes. Oh, wait, he's not gonna do that. Shit, that's gonna suck. Again, same exact thing. Nice. I don't know, that was in the way.
What a beautiful pass. Look at that.
It's beautiful. I wish he'll catch it and like keep running it. Alright, they're expecting up the middle. Nah. I want to hang myself. He's supposed to toss it over. He's done it before. Like, right when he gets tackled, there's a guy right here, he's already getting tackled, he tosses it over. That's what he's supposed to be. I mean, we can at least try to go for a safety. Yeah, no, hang on. Alright, perfect. God damn, he's not going anywhere. Good lord. Oh, well, there goes the half, I think.
The third quarter.
Oh, no, we're at the half now. 14-0.
Continue. I don't think that.
out, guys. Come on, Sammy, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. No, you can't. Queer. I'm sorry. Man, this sucks.
God damn it, man.
All right. Triple cover, he can still get it. Yes, dude. Oh, wait, hang on.
What percent? 18. All right. You just watch that while I get the
like, whatever you can see of it, just watch that. And then whatever it was, enjoy it. Because I don't think I'm going to get anything like that again. Oh, shit. Man, I think I'll do this in Hurry. I got 5 seconds. Sanchez, I'm going to beat you weird. Wrong set of words. But I got fucked anyway. Cool beans. Are you kidding me? There you go. I was hoping for it to like get a 15 yard penalty on. Very nice, no problem. I mean, I almost got it. 29 out of 35, they got 20 out of 39. Verdict tone from Dirk and Dolls. Yes! Hell yeah! Let's go, beach boy. That's why I put him out as a snipe, because I've been passing to him so many times. Only one guy didn't fall for it. I do it like this. Boy, I'm like the young bitch boy. Let's see what we can do. This is weird. Why is it doing it again? Don't do it again, dummy. Dumb. Why did they run straight? I always run to the side. And then when it didn't work the other way, then... should I do it? Yeah. Let's not. Dun. Ding. Oh, that's not good. Oh, wait, that's fine, actually. There you go. I dive on them. From where they are, they're going to want to pass it a lot. So, this one. Absolutely this one. What am I doing? You're chasing me, dick cheese. Check this one. So now I double cover a tight end? I don't think so. I guess. Actually, no. I'll take advantage of this and double cover wide receiver. Except for the fact that he does that. Are they still gonna keep rushing it? Alright, fine. Do that then. Mish boy. Let's do this then. Mish boy. This is that guy that was a... Oh, shit.
20 out of 40. They only have 50% completion rate. Something. That was a terrible joke, and I failed at it anyway, so. It don't matter. What is happening with those guys? You saw that? What was that? I had this guy acting like he was on the, like, getting ready to hut again. He was sitting on a chair. This guy was mid-run. I'm confused. That was weird. You know what I want? I want a touchdown. Big Cheese, you better give me a touchdown. Oh my lord. How close was that? Well, it's going to be the same POV right here. Oh, that's out. Alright. You know what? We're actually going to keep the field goal. Seriously. We're going to keep. In just two plays. The part of this one goes back. Oh, you dickhole. I really wanted that. You're a whore. God damn it. I didn't want him to do that. I wanted to do it. Fine. Well, I mean, if I wouldn't have spun or if I wouldn't have went spinning or anything like that, I would have been fine. 27-0.
Let's do this, I guess. I don't know what else to do. Oh, perfectly done. We can go this way, and yeah, we'll go back, and I'm gonna take this touchdown. Oh, is that clipping at the end? Nope, there was it.
Yes, I try to do this every single game. Make them leave. Basically tell them they're not welcome on their own field.
Just realize that.
They're on their own field. Well, Lane, you're going to be running the ball, aren't you?
fucking time he's done that in 2 seasons. Like, it was basically just a BS thing. He's running. And he doesn't get affected by it, he just... I guess since he just hit it off the ball, he kind of fucked him up too. Anyway. I want to pick six, alright? I'm going to be playing the same the whole time, trying to get pick six. Something like strong, you kidding me? Whenever I do that one thing, every time I can't get it. This was better. Oh yeah, that is a lot better. I have an idea. So, oh, it looked like he just slapped the ball on his head. So they're forced to... Oh yes, I have an inside wide receiver. Suck it, big cheese boy. There we go. Covers it all up. Nice. Nice and neat. That was not supposed to happen. The one... Ah! Wait. No! That gave them the ball, didn't it? Oh, wait, no. We still have the ball? Yeah! Suck it, big boy. No! He doesn't tag me. I love that. Okay, I've done it to him twice. Yep, field goal, cool beans, bitch, boy. Oh, where's this gonna be for this dude? Oh, Thomas. Oh, fullback. Hell yeah, dude. This one should be better. No, it's not better. It's worse. It's fucking worse. Damn it. Why? Okay, well, I want him to pass it, so I'm gonna do this. Oh shit. Fuck, they didn't do what I was hoping to do. Oh yeah, fuck, dick cheese. Try to touch me, I'll slap your boots. I still need this, both of them are literally the same thing, right? I want to be able to see myself. What is he doing? God damn it, quit running the ball! I need a spy on myself. You know what? I'm doing something else. Alright. If my boy... If my boy ain't gonna be catching on defense, he's gonna be on offense too. I put him as halfback. Which is great because I'm gonna do this. And let's see. Yep, there he is. You gotta run. I'm not gonna lie, he's really fast. And just... Honestly, I thought he was gonna be a little bit slower, because that's like 99 speed. Like, whenever he's running straight. I think two of them got pancaked, like, real quick. Oh, it's 15 and nothing. How many points did I score in the fourth quarter alone? Good lord. Oh, he muffed it. No way. He muffed it twice. No way. Yeah, sure. Can you wipe that, damn it. Alright. Just fucking don't put anywhere. Wait, Dane? And Cook? Oh, there was a draft. Quit doing that. God damn it. They're trying to run the clock out. You're not running the clock out. I really put a shit ton of blitz on that. This boost player and composure, right? This one. And like the most blitzing at once. Actually. This one. Did you know how many of them are blitzing? Every single one of them. Quit hitting it off! God damn it! I'm getting sick of that! You're not running the clock. Oh my lord. I will get my fucking... Oh, that makes me mad as fuck. There you go. I think I'm very alone. Thank you, god damn it. This is... I have an idea. Perfect! Yes! Yes! I need something! Anything! Get up! Damn it! Fuck! Why was I so fast? Look at this man's legs. Who is that? Oh, that's Josh. Alright. Well, not the one at work, but y'all. Alright, I gotta know who the hell is running that fast to even catch up. You? You don't even have a last name, do you? You're dude. You cannot, ooh, as I say. Alright, that explains it.
Yes, yes, that's exactly what I want. I want him to get a touchdown. Sit up. Wrong guy. Fuck. Oh, why? He didn't hand it off. You're supposed to fucking hand it off, you fucking whore. I want to smack you so hard for that. Like, whenever I get a chance to even... Oh shit, that's coming.
Homie, you whore. Alright, we'll do it again. I will do it again. This one. I'll do it again. Oh, I'll do it again. I'll do it again. There you go. I literally threw the ball before he even got to me. And not only that, but then I didn't even really boomer sooner. What does that mean? It's basically 56 to nothing. You might as well just rip your signs up. That is, if you didn't already rip them up before the half. So. There we go. No, that's not the way I wanted it to go. It's going to go in the end zone. Why? I'm trying to kick it where it'll go that way, and it doesn't go that way. It's supposed to, but it doesn't. This game sucks ass. Anyway, okay, I'm turning. I swear to God, you fucking horse better not run it. Please. I did it twice! God damn it! I need it. I need this. Alright. Get him over here. Alright. He's covering the QB. Who covers the QB? You see that fucking line? Wait. Nope. Better run. Run for it. God fucking damn it. I knew what they were doing. That doesn't matter. We're running it in. You are running it in whether you fucking like it or not. You piece of shit. I want him to get a touchdown. I want him to get a touchdown. And then I'll just count it as a pick six since he got the interception. Receiving. This one. Yes! There we go. Holy shit, that took way too long. Hang on. Isn't he here too? He should have been here. What? He should have been where Thomas is now. Dang, I meant to press Y and run back. Sorry, I promise. I mean, it's 62 to 0, so it doesn't really matter. Also, I'm doing this so I can at least make an attempt at getting him a pick six. There, that one's gotta go that way. Thank you, good lord. Muffin, don't you dare, Muffin. You're a dick! Fuck, that is so stupid! That's gotta be a safety! Oh, that is the most annoying game thing I've ever seen in my life. And I hate it so much. I fucking wanna kill myself every time I fucking see it. I dove like a bitch. There you go. I put him further back so they can. Time out. I had one more left because I used one in the first quarter, and then I used two. Alright, half. Man, this sucks. What I was trying to do the whole time, I didn't get it done. Straight ass. Another thing that sucks is that I still have yet to find my fucking fire. My headphones charger.
charger to my remote that I use as my headphone charger. Somebody at work stole it. I don't even know who. Because I know, because we had a lost and found box and nobody put it in there. Absolutely nobody. It was taken off the motherfucking counter. The prep table. Like a month ago, I think. What time is it? It's 2 in the morning. I'm just gonna leave it here. Be right back. You're like, I'll sniff my toes, bitch, boy. It's just gonna be right.
Breakfast bed. Really made the crap out of those things. I wish your mother was here to eat them. Oh.